Hello everyone, it's Edo4, and this will be my blooper reels of last year of 2021. Coming up soon is the reflection of 2022. So, see y'all later and enjoy my blooper reels of last year of 2021. See ya!
I even did YouTube as commentary. I was recording. You know, she's really. I would like to thank the people who have subscribed to me before I even did YouTube, before I even made these projects. I would like to thank the people who follow me on YouTube before I do the year. I would like to thank the people who followed me on YouTube before I started doing this commentary for. Oh my god, I don't know how to say this. Where is it?
Kanji Master Kare no Masaji o Wakashimashita.
And she's joined alongside with Yasuda Kael and Ichi Sayaka. She joined along with Yasuda Kael and Ichi Sayaka. I don't want to see. And the show came after a year. A show did. And summer nighttime. She is joined with as a new member of Yagu. In May of 1998, Yaguchi joined as the new member of The reason why I love Minimoni, it was because they were so much different and better than the artists I grew up in the year before. Been in a live tour with him since a year. The reason why I love Minimoni, it was because they were so much different and better than the artists I grew up with. Oh man, I'm not liking this thing. Still being in the group of me.
Then, 6月25日, Minimoni no Fuito Seigen. 6月20日,
and this was a skit that it made it into Weezer's music videos of Interested, which it was because of which is their great cake, which is the group made their first track with the new members that is called and she's joined alongside with Kaizo. and all other friends who are human technology and defend to defeat Walter. Other names of what is called in Japan. Other names of what it is called in Japan. Makoto Mago. Nino Gana. For start, for those who don't know, same year, Yagyuki was in another group called Tampopo, which means Dandelion Group. After their first single was in the store. After their first single went into the store. They made their first track, with the new, Sakura Japan. So what they asked them,
Ima, Bikushi nada, Toke watashi wa Nihon janai de, Otomo no koro mo isshu.
Alright, she's joined alongside with Yasuda Kale and Ichi Sayaka.
Minimoi no hajime, 3歳 de ne. Minimoi no hajime de 3歳 desu ga. The Nissan, 2002.
Hi.
There we go. That's it. I like it. It starts with the knees and a little bit of my chest.
Well, versus I first heard about speed around the same time I heard of my favorite other group that I have right here in the year of 2009, which was as usual, thank you guys for watching, and and I'm gonna give you guys a sneak peek of who I'm at. And today's cop, yeah? Okay, I'll get it in a sec.
Yoyo otoka suru ima kawa shitimashita. Ima kawa shureshimashita.
Their fourth single was called Final Phone.
Let's talk about what the songs are.
This came out
Hikari's song Now and Forever with Daichi, as well as the cover of New York for Frank, from Frank Sinatra in the year of 2018.
Shitaka. Toko ni watashi ni ego. Kyokishi no kara desu. Watashi no wa music video download. Hikari Mishima.
Now here is where I'm gonna briefly talk about the discography of Folder. Oh god. Came out at the wrong time.
Hey.
Now Arisa has released one album that was called
Boy Ishihara, the last female member, was born on May the 23rd.
And still makes songs, television, and movie appearance. His 11 to 12 year old self voice, by the fall of 1999, his 11 to 12 year old. By the fall of
19,
the dancers that you see in the music videos are famous dancers for Beyonce and Usher called the Rocksteady Crew. Here is where I'm going to briefly talk about the song. And Saigumi Jo Nakama, born on 1987. The dancers that you see in this music video are also famous backup dancers for Home. Next is his duet song with Boa called Possibility that was on Boa's 13th album
So now we're going to move on with the last years of Boa. In Saigumi Jo Nakama, the other
that was on Boa's 13th album in the order chronologically of Japan.
Okay, I realized I screwed up.
The original movie in Japan was released 4 days before. 4 days before. Their second and last single of that year was called Now of Life. To start off, Makino Misu.
ていない口癖ですとだ。私はもっと、
はい、
はい。And 最後に、Joe Nakama, the second and only male member of the group, born, wait. The group that they were in before Folder was called BB Waves until the day of 90.
So I can understand.
In a second.
Hold on, let me research that real quick. I can't believe I forgot that song.
Hey yo, calm down, Edo from Louis. Marana.
Thanks again.
Hi. This very their third singer in the season. Even though they were the girl band. Wrong that I'd rather wait, what's this? Oh, okay.
Is that wrong to be nothing?
Is that wrong to be different than is that wrong to be different than anyone else, or just like Apple? Is that wrong? Oh wait. And that about wraps up this video today, everyone. Goodbye. Also, when I was checking on Social Blade, the YouTube for my channel for that. Also, before we get. Twitter.
go. Alright.
Yep, that's going for bloopers.
Alright. And last...
He made this cover for that video along with the second...
To finish off this chapter of 2008 and 2009 is their 25th single called All Because of the Upbeat.
This song is very popular, that this was another song of them.
Daisuki Nai.
Going to South. So this is another song that made it into the number one chart. Made it into a commercial for the
Nisenkyu
from Osaka Negawa.
It plays on 33.
Their second album, Solo, released August 6th. Their fourth single, that is another number one hit, called Electric
was born. Please, YouTube, please do not get me demonetized.
Their fourth single that made it in half. Their fourth single that is
They have met with a lot of people from it.
He Diddy doesn't even own that name. It is Sean Combs.
Their
fourth single that is another number one hit. He went on to get a great, amazing opportunity to go to Tokyo, Japan in 94 to work with the company, to work within the company.
My Story, the 26th single,
on the 12th of May in Kishu. Born in the same year as Andy, and received the 30th place.
And Yumi is played by Gray Gilles
and Andy definitely believed that this was the time that his.
Lastly, their 24th single released that year, Ami is played by Janice Kwok. Also, editing Edo here to say that if you like to see
Born in My Guy Machi, for that we're going to.
hold on. Gotta stop here.
Miche.
As Kurt Cobain said from an interview that was previously done from Britain.
The first gig started on March 14th of 1982 in the Osaka Studio 1 with 36 audio.
Please comment down. As Kurt Cobain said in the interview in the
nice.
Their 11th record was released on Universal Victor Records and put on 2 out of 3. Oh, wait. Thank you guys for always watching my videos, especially this week.
Nakano, please.
16th album, Free Time, released in Moichido Shonen Knife Ichiban de Nihon Teshite Kyo. Oh wait. So Shonen Murder on All Star Army. Just like last time, oh, because Michelle has trouble with her appendage. 16th album, Free Time, released in January 2010 of... Oh my god.
The three little stupid guy, and
Michelle was dedicated to live another night. I know uta wa rock. Watashi wa.
Speaking of 30 years of 19.
With all original members while starting a family. Soshite Mitsuke. Finally, this is how they ended up with the band name called Shonen Knight. Thank you guys for always watching. Oh wait. But this time, we have a switch up. You know why? Because this time, I'm going to talk about the Taiwanese group. First blooper of that. Alright. And Forever was released on the 26th of July in 2006. At the time, Ella couldn't be at certain awards or television programs because one of the variety shows that was on that they... Well, on that note, they have done Duke 2... There we go. And she's also known to how to... Because one of the variety shows that they were on, they would have to jump from a third story building. But when Ella has done it, it ruptured. Oh god. She is also known to do accidents like this very frequently. Because one of the variety shows that they were on had a possible challenge to jump from a third story building. Oh wait. Also their this is the ninth album turning to to start off the new year of 1990. So our story starts off again. So Olivia's first demo, but debut. Our story starts off again in Okinawa, Japan. Also to clear up some 2010
Zhu-san.
Especially since Oki.
I messed up on the wow. That's worse.
While they have done the commercial for DDI at age 16. My favorite moment of this episode is when Ruru told her instruction. Lastly, Lastly, Miwa is folk song. My favorite part of this episode is where Ruru told her instruction. The final touches to put on this chapter was they were in a movie with coconut.
So to start off the documentary, the second to last member is
and finally the junior memory.
We're gonna start this chapter off along with their first album. She made her own solo songs with 7 albums and 25 singles. Now we are in the year of 1998 with their fifth single. Oh wait, oh my god. Lewis Carey, another collab with another singer. Released on April the 28th of 2021. Why do I like J8? Hagate, born in
Yoko. And finally, the Judy and Memory.
Third is Yoshi. And thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoy it. Their first single release.
Oh jeez.
Flame and Death Flame. Now we're moving on to it. Is the next in Yusuke Flame no Hi 18 Mika, and BSK recently made a group called Dot People. On October the 3rd, I declaimed
Label
Juhatsumika Kohei Kanko. Kyowa Video.
Yakuban Sento Yuki and Sekai ga Hitotsu ni Nanu Made. Groups and artists, they've also done their own song too, along with the previous songs that they released from their debut year.
and I'll be listening them, listening all of them, or like, and I'll list most of them as the years have gone on. And they were definitely the next generation with 250s would come on and also releasing 6 songs in the prog. There we go. Let's move to the first question from Alan, which, so our next question comes from Natalie and Mark. What music, that is the stuff coming up. Like usual, I'm going to speak in Japanese on how I found the hours. Like one of the shows she was in is called a drama called Five, from a rock band called Moonchild. Of the star of the 21st century is called In Audio. Excuse me. On the new year of 2001 of the 21st century.